am our training coordinator, and I work for all of our hotels.
I am the front office manager here at the DoubleTree Hotel.
I am the marketing and sales coordinator for Biltmore Farms Hotels, so all four of our hotels.
I am the director of housekeeping at the Hampton Inn & Suites.
I am the front desk supervisor for the new Hampton Inn & Suites building.
I was at Asheville Buncombe Technical Community College. I started out here at the DoubleTree 5 years ago. I was working in the food and beverage department, and I was also going to school at the same time, so it just made sense to me to transfer over to Biltmore Farms Hotels. I had a passion here for the DoubleTree and the culture that they had started, so I wanted to continue to be a part of that.
I interned with the company about two and a half years ago, and it was through Virginia Tech.
And I started about 2 years ago as an intern for sales and marketing. I went to Appalachian State University.
Through AB Tech Community College's hospitality management program, and it was 2 years ago, so the summer of 14.
I interned with Biltmore Farms last summer, and it was through Western Carolina University.
So, being from Asheville already, I knew about Biltmore Farms, I knew some people in the company, and I decided that instead of going out after graduation and looking for a full-time position, I wanted to look for an internship that could really help me figure out what I wanted to do and just get my foot in the door of that company. And so when I realized that Biltmore Farms had a marketing and sales internship, which I found was pretty rare to find in like after school internships and things like that, I realized that's what I wanted to do and they hired me on.
I was interested in the internship because it was, you know, close to home. I know it's a great company to work for, and I like the dynamic of the internship. It was rotational. I get to experience every department, and everything was really hands-on. So.
I started out up at the front desk. I spent 2 weeks at the front desk, which played a big impact for me, and that's where I ended up. So gained a lot of value out of that. Then I had the opportunity to move through all of the other departments. I went through engineering, housekeeping, and the sales department as well.
So my internship, I think, was a little different than a lot of other internships. I did not start out with a lot of training or like getting to know what the different sales managers did or anything like that, because one of the sales managers at the time was actually out on paternity leave. And so they really needed my help. And so I kind of started right out of the gate, really helping book like small groups, like soccer groups and things like that.
So unexpected for me, I would say, is the going through the housekeeping department really shed new light for me. I gained a whole new respect for the housekeeping department. That is definitely the heart of the hotel, the people that keep this place running. And after working a porter shift for a week straight, I really gained a whole new respect for what they do.
I think I was like shocked that I liked, like when I went to engineering, I really liked it. And I was shocked by that because I wouldn't think that I would like, you know, fixing things. Doing what they do, but I thought that was really cool, so that was probably the most shocking.
I like working with all the people, everybody. I mean, what I do now is very helpful with that also, but I got to work with 100% of the staff in the hotel through my internship. There was not one person that I didn't get to associate with or work with or get to meet. Be introduced to.
What I liked best was every week was different. We were doing something, I was learning something new, I was hanging out with a different department. And that really interested me because I was learning all kinds of different things in such a short amount of time.
I think getting to know this team was probably what I liked best about my internship. Biltmore Farms has a wonderful team, they really do. We really are family. We have a great group of hotels as well as a company as a whole. And each hotel is unique and all the staff is unique, but we all get along really well. It's just a great, hardworking group that really does want to give the best experience for the guest as well as the employee. So I think that was probably my favorite part, is just getting to know everybody. I also loved how many networking opportunities I got to go through, and just meet so many people in this city and in the industry. And that was a great experience for me, is them taking me to all of these networking opportunities within the internship.
Most valuable lesson, well, me personally, I'm pretty hard on myself, so I take things to heart pretty easily. And this internship, it really let me learn, it's okay to mess up sometimes, especially here. There's always someone there to support me, to answer my questions and make sure I was doing things in the right, in the right manner, correct me when I was doing wrong. And that's good. that was great.
The most valuable lesson, I think, is to be maybe to be flexible and to always be open. You don't necessarily know what you're going to always like until you try it, and I definitely learned that during my internship, that I liked things I didn't think that I was going to like.
Most memorable moment would have to be we won the CARE Cup that summer, which I thought was pretty cool. We had a huge CARE rally for it. Never experienced anything like that. Didn't even know it was possible for hotels. So to be on the inside, for things going on, I thought that was pretty cool.
Best memorable moment for me was sitting down with Scott at the QA audit, which was my internship project, was organizing the training documentation for QA review with Scott, and then we passed it with outstanding. So that was like a pat on my back, and I actually got a pat on my back, so between the two, it was great.
Probably when we had like two blackouts within like 2 weeks, and it was like 90 degrees in the hotel, probably hotter than that, and we're running around, it's pitch dark, we've got our little lights, and we're trying to help guests, and I was like, this, it was crazy, but it was cool. It was a cool experience.
Advice I would give to interns trying to land a job here is to probably not be afraid to really get your foot in the door and just realize that you may not know what you want to do. When I first started, I thought that I might want to do more of the event side and the catering and sales. And then as my internship went on, I realized that I really had a thing for the marketing, and I really enjoyed the marketing, and that I enjoyed marketing hotels. And so I probably learned that that's what I want to do. And so you may not go in knowing what you want to do, and that's okay. And I also learned it was just really the best way to, like I said, get my foot in the door and start a career here, and it worked out for me. And just, try to learn as much as you can, try to network as much as you can, and just meet people and take every opportunity they give you to do different activities in the city and get to know different people and learn different areas of the hotel and things like that.
Challenge yourself. Don't just let them give you something you're not interested in. Find a way for it to interest you and drive yourself. Passion will make you succeed in things that you didn't think you could.